Hello, welcome to Living Tech. In this tutorial, I will show you how to configure Samba's first use. On the left-hand side, navigate to Computer and click on YAST. YAST is the control center for administrative settings. You will be prompted with a window. Type in your administrative password and click OK. YAST will take a few moments to load. On the left-hand side of this menu, you're going to go ahead and choose Network Services. On the right-hand side, click the neat little icon with a server and a Windows icon by the name of Samba Server. As you can see, there's a Windows icon on the OpenSUSE operating system. Luckily, OpenSUSE makes it really easy to configure Samba Server because it's pre-installed within the operating system. This will read all your global settings, and in a prior video I had showed you how to configure all the software resources to properly optimize Samba. This will read all these settings to make sure that the initializing of the Samba server goes correctly. Samba is a neat little server messaging block protocol program within Linux to allow Linux to be able to file share and print share with any other Windows and Mac operating system. It will read these settings and be a few moments. On the next window, you will see step 1 of 2 as defined in the Samba server configuration. You will make sure that your group name would be Workgroup as defined in Windows XP Professional. This should be filled in. Click on Next. You will not be using a domain controller, therefore not a domain controller should be selected. You will be using your work group, therefore domain controller is not necessary at this moment. Click on Next. Allow this to load for a few moments. We had disabled the SUSE firewall, therefore in the next window you will see that the firewall is disabled. Make sure in the service start menu it is during boot selected. You will click OK and it will write all these settings to the Samba configuration file. This will take a few moments. Thank you for listening to Living Tech, and your Samba configuration is initially configured.